Got it?
Okay. Now it's going, right?
Okay.
All right, we're looking good here. It looks like a total of 145 cars. These are many of the cars, not that particular one, as a matter of fact. But we see the line of Pontiacs coming up to now. Got the music going in the background. Just gonna run a short video. We're taking this from the cart, the golf cart, and today's August 20th is our sixth annual show. Now we're heading up, we got the buses, as you can see. Beautiful buses. From the New Jersey Transit, these are some of the buses, two of the buses that they've restored. Coming up to a Pontiac here. Nice contingency from Ship Bottom. We're going to see here where this blue pickup truck is. And the 57 Chevy. Really a couple of nice cars. Looks like the Corvettes now are lining up here. And now we have many of the cars that our member Mike Brownwood. There's at least 15 to 20 cars that Mike is responsible for. He always does a great job for us. It's his group of people under that blue tent over there. But we're going to head down the second row now. And we see, it happens to be my car right there. That's Artie's car. Another nice black Corvette. Well, it's Carmine's car right there. We're going on here, quite crowded today. Quite crowded as we come around to the actual third aisle of cars.
No, it's just, it's
about 145 cars in total. We'll come up to the front part of these beautiful buses that we see here.
Are you the producer or the director?
These buses were brought to us by the New Jersey Transit. They restored the buses in Lakewood. And Tom O'Kane is the head of that organization there. I get his newsletters every week. He sends me results of a meeting that they had, and we're just lucky to have them.